This is a fertigation and filtration system. So here is our water pump, and then this one is our complete fertigation system, and this is our filtration system. So this is where we will mix our nutrient solution, and once our nutrient solution is mixed, we use this injector right here to take or to pull the nutrient solution from here up through this pipe to the supply lines of our vegetables or our plants.